Hello everyone and welcome back to A Girl Named John. Today I have a TJ Maxx haul for you. I think I said this in my last TJ Maxx haul, but every time I go in there I kind of black out because everything in there is the cutest thing I've ever seen. I don't know who is buying for TJ Maxx, like who their merchandise people are, but they are killing it because I can't. I'm gonna start with like the boring kind of restock stuff. So I have a set of these clips already and I use them every single day. And I recently broke this color. I had it in my bag and it got smooshed. So I bought a whole new set because like I said, I've literally been using these every single day and I love them. I love this brand too, the Sunday State. They make really cute stuff. I wanted a set of their like novelty clips too, but I restrained and only got the plain ones because I knew that I would use these more often. And I got, woo, shapewear undies. We love shapewear in this house. So these are just like the smoothing long underwear that I've actually hauled before. I wore those ones so much that the elastic is starting to like not do its job. Like the reason that you get shapewear is so you feel like secure and smooth, and those ones are just past their prime. So I got a replacement, literally basically the exact same thing, same colors. Now we will get into the exciting stuff. So I love the Tree Hut sugar scrubs. I always use the vanilla one, but I saw the mocha and coffee bean one at TJ Maxx, and let me tell you, it smells, oh my gosh, it smells like walking into a coffee shop that's also a bakery and they just made like chocolate something, like chocolate croissants or something. Oh my gosh, this might now be my go-to smell. It just smells incredible, and it's firming sugar scrub with caffeine and shea butter, blah blah blah. Like I said, I love this brand. I already use the vanilla one, but this is actually $3 cheaper than getting it at Target. So I was like, well, I might as well try this scent. It smells really good. And why not? Digging in the same vein as beauty products, I wanted to try this keratin smoothing hair mask. I don't know this brand at all, but the packaging got me. It's just like so cute. And it comes with a full size and a travel size, which I thought was a good deal for 10 bucks. So I will try this. My hair, I don't know. My hair, I mean, you can see, like it has a little bit of frizz and texture and whatever. I don't know. I think that this will help, especially since I dyed it recently. I do want to make sure that it's still healthy and soft. So we will try the hair mask and I will let you guys know how I feel about it. Then we will get into the clothing. I didn't buy any actual clothes, but I did buy the cutest pajama set of all time. Now, we all know that bows are like the big trend of the world right now. Like everything is covered in bows. It's so funny actually. Hold on one second. I don't know if you can see this, but my phone background is literally footballs with bows. The duality of a woman, you know? I love this. So I'm all in on the bow trend. I don't care if it's like cringy now. I don't care. I found this pajama set. It's Kate Spade. And yes, it was $30, which seems pretty steep for a pajama set, but I know that I will wear this well over 30 times, which means, you know, dollar per wear is worth it to me. And also, if I would have gotten this from the Kate Spade website, they would have been $78. And sometimes I think TJ Maxx like puts inflated like MSRP on their tags to like trick you into buying it from them and being like, oh, look at this great deal that I got. But I frequent the Kate Spade website and also the Kate Spade outlet. And even on the outlet, their pajama sets go for $59 on sale. So, but yeah, it's just, you know, just plain regular schmegular cut pajama pants, just like nice, flowy, super soft, stretchy material. And then the shirt is a traditional button front. Very cute, very like, these on Christmas morning would be so cute. Cause you're like, you know, you got a little bows on you, like the presents. I love them, they're so cute. Can't wait to wear the bejesus out of them. I have been wanting dark red ballet flats for months. And I have like 5 pairs on my Amazon, like all liked in my wish list, and I just haven't pulled the trigger on any of them. I saw these and flipped out because they are literally the exact color I want, the exact shape I want. I did size up a half size because as you can see, they are super narrow, but sizing up the half size, they fit perfectly. And I freaked out. I literally have like 57 outfits with these planned already in my head. I was like, as I'm putting them in the cart, I'm like, ooh, I can wear them with that. 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 So these are gonna fit so seamlessly into my wardrobe, and I'm so stoked to have them for fall. The pop of red is another like big trend, but my favorite color has been red basically my entire life. And so I've already been on incorporating red into my wardrobe, and these are just perfect. I like that they're shiny too. I feel like it elevates them a little bit. Like that patent leather look with the little like gold detail, they feel very like eleganza, Gorgina eleganza. I love them. I cannot wait to wear them. Then last but certainly not least, I have the most beautiful candle you will ever see in your entire life. And there is like a teeny bit of a story behind it. So I was in the glassware section and they had glasses that looked exactly like these candles. And I was like, I cannot fit another piece of glassware into my kitchen as it is right now. Quite literally, our cups cabinet is overflowing. We had to like put some on the very, very top that I can barely reach. We have a whole thing of plastic cups next to our refrigerator. And then we have an entire bar cart with all of our like bar glassware, like shot glasses, wine glasses, champagne glasses. And then we also have another overflow cabinet that has like our plastic cups, some like miscellaneous drinkware, straws, lids, etc., etc., etc. So when I tell you that we have way too many cups, I'm like not kidding. But they were so beautiful. I was like freaking out. I was like, oh my god, these are literally, if I was going to design glassware, this is what I would make. And I was like, I can't buy them. So I left them and I was so sad. And then I rounded the corner into the candle section and I was like, it's my cups as a candle. Like, you're kidding? You're kidding. It's like those mushroom lamps, those viral mushroom lamps, but as a candle. And I love the colors. It will fit like my aesthetic in here so perfectly. I was so happy that they had it in candle form, because I can justify a candle. Like a candle can go anywhere. And it smells like a chai latte. So good. It smells exactly like a chai latte, actually. What is it called? Autumn Harvest. Yeah, chai latte. So good. And absolutely stunning. I don't think I'm ever gonna actually burn this. Maybe I will, but it's cuter like this, not like that. You know what I mean? I mean, I guess you could prop it, but still. Much cuter like this. I love this candle. And it will be a permanent decor piece in my home. All right, there it is up on my mantle with the rest of my fall display. It's so cute. I actually got this mushroom at the Dollar Tree, and then this was a gift from my mom. It's a guinea pig dressed up as a bumblebee. And then I'm obsessed with the Target birds, as you can see. Absolutely love them. Have a million of them for every holiday. But doesn't that just fit so perfectly up there? All right, so that was really it from TJ Maxx. It was kind of a quick and dirty haul, but I thought that the pieces that I got were so fun that I wanted to share with you all. So I hope you enjoyed. Comment down below which piece was your favorite. I love you all. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful rest of your day. There we go. Good Lord.